गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, लुक एट दिस नंबर्स. इन दिस टू नंबर्स विच वन इज़ बिगर एंड विच वन इज़ स्मॉलर. यस, टू टेल दिस, टू टेल द बिगर नंबर और स्मॉलर नंबर, वी हैव टू कंपेयर दिस नंबर्स. वी हैव टू कंपेयर दिस टू नंबर्स. इस कंपेरिजन ऑफ द नंबर्स, कंपेरिजन ऑफ द नंबर्स. टू कंपेयर नंबर्स वी फॉलो द रूल्स मेंशन हियर अंडर. यस, टू कंपेयर द नंबर्स वी हैव टू फॉलो दिस रूल्स. Rule 1 and Rule 2. Here given Rule 1 and Rule 2. First one is Rule 1. What is the Rule 1? The numeral containing more digits is a greater. Greater means larger. Greater means larger, bigger. Yes. Greater number. Here example given there. So in 124 and 46. 124 and 46. Now you have to compare these two numbers. Compare these two numbers. Yes, when you compare these two numbers, which one is smaller and which one is bigger? Yes, we have to see the rule one. The numeral containing more digits is the greater. Yes, numeral containing, numeral means number, numeral means number. Which number having more digits, which number having more digits, the number is greater. Yes, in these two numbers, which number has more digits? Which number has more digits? Yes, 124. 124 contains 3 digits and 46 contains 2 digits. Yes, this number contains more digits. So this is a greater than this number. 46 contains 2 digits. This number 124 contains 3 digits. This is a 3-digit number, this is a 2-digit number. Yes, this number has more digits. So this is a greater than 46. Here given 124 is greater than 46. So 124 is greater than 46. Do you remember? Yes, greater than, less than is equal to. Yes, this symbol look like 7. This symbol look like L. This is a less than, this is greater than, is equal to symbol. So similarly, in 356 and 3247, in these two numbers, which one is greater? Already we learned rule 1. What is the rule 1? Yes, what is the rule 1? Yes, what is the rule 1? The numeral containing more digits, the numeral containing more digits is the greater number. Yes, numeral containing more digits is the greater. Yes, in these two numbers, which number contains more digits? Yes, this number contains more digits. How many digits are there in this number count? 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. In these numbers, how many digits are there? 4 digits. In this number, 3 digits. This is a 3-digit number. This is a 4-digit number. Yes. Here, which one is greater? More digits having number is greater. So, this is a greater than this number. 3247 is greater than 356. 356. Yes. 356 is less. 356 is less than 3247. How to write first this less number given there? Smaller number given. So how to say 356 is less than 3247. Yes, next rule 2. While comparing four digit numbers, we always compare starting from left most digit. While comparing 4-digit numbers, we always compare starting from left most digits. So example, comparison of two numerals having same number. Comparison of two numerals having same number of digits. Already you know these are numerals. Numerals means numbers. Comparison of two numerals having same number of digits. Here how many digits are there in this number? 4 digits. 5476 is 4-digit number. 6123 is 4-digit number. In this number 4 digits are here. In this number 4 digits are there. So yes, these numbers having same number of digits. These numerals having same number of digits. Yes. In this four digits, in this also four digits, same number of digits. దీనిలో ఎన్ని డిజిట్స్ ఉన్నాయి, దీనిలో కూడా అన్ని డిజిట్స్ ఉన్నాయి. సో నో హౌ టు కంపేర్ దీస్, హౌ టు కంపేర్ దీస్ నెంబర్స్ టు టెల్ బిగ్గర్ ఆర్ స్మాలర్. ఎస్ ఎస్ ఫస్ట్ ఎస్ లుక్ హియర్, లుక్ ఎట్ దీస్ నెంబర్స్. వీ ఆల్వేస్ కంపేర్ స్టార్టింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ లెఫ్ట్, లెఫ్ట్ మోస్ట్ డిజిట్స్ స్టార్టింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ లెఫ్ట్, ద లెఫ్ట్ సైడ్. ఎస్ left side of this number. Yes, in this number from left side starting digit is 5. In this number from left side starting one is 6. You compare these numbers, left side digits 5 and 6. You compare these digits. So look here, when you compare these two digits, which one is greater? Yes, 6 is greater than 5. Yes, first you have to compare this left side starting number. Next, 5 less than 6. So this number is less than this number. 5 is less than 6. So 5476 is less than 6123. Yes, understand. Next, here also given example, compare 3541 and 2689. In these two, which one is greater and which one is lesser here? Yes, greater number. So to know that, first you compare these digits, left side digits. See, look here, when you compare these two digits, which one is greater? 3 is greater, 2 is lesser. Yes, so 3 is greater than 2. So 3541 is greater than 2689. Yes, first ఏం కంపేర్ చేయాలి, లెఫ్ట్ సైడ్ నుంచి ఫస్ట్ డిజిట్ని కంపేర్ చేయాలి. కంపేర్ చేస్తే ఏది గ్రేటర్ అవుతుంది, ఇక్కడ 3 గ్రేటర్ అవుతుంది. సో దిస్ నెంబర్ ఈజ్ గ్రేటర్ దెన్ దిస్ నెంబర్. ఈ డిజిట్ గ్రేటర్ అయినప్పుడు ఈ నెంబర్ అంతా ఏమవుతుంది, ఈ నెంబర్ కంటే గ్రేటర్ అవుతుంది. ఎస్, 3540 is greater than 2689. Understand? Next, comparison of two numerals having same digits in 1000 place. Yes. The first, what we learn here? Comparison of two numerals having same number of digits. Next, here. Yes, in these numbers we compared starting from left digits. And two numbers ni compare chesinappudu em chesam ikkada ee left digit ni compare chesam, starting left digit ni compare chesam. Now here in these when you compare these two digits starting from left digit, these two are same. How we can say bigger, smaller, which one is bigger, which one smaller? Yes, we can't say by comparing these two digits. Now, thousand place, same digits having here. So we can't say a bigger or smaller. Yes. Next, we have to see that 100 place digits. Yes, in this number 100 place having 4, in this number 6. Which number is there in 100 place? 6. In this 4, 4 is in 100 place, 6 is in 100 place here. So now we have to compare these two digits. When you compare these two digits, this number is smaller, this number is less than this digit. This number is less than this digit. 4 is less than 6 na? Yes, 4 is less than 6. So 7435 is less than 7621. Next number, compare 6810 and 6542. So compare these two numbers. First what you have see, 1000 place digits. See here, 1000 place digits are same. 1000 place digits are same. Here 6, there also 6. So next, these two are same, means next you have to see the 100 place digits. In this number, 100 place 8 having, in this number 5. Now 5 is in 100 place in this number. 8 is in 100 place in this number. Yes. Now compare these two, 8 and 5. Now here 8 is greater than 5. When you compare these two numbers, 8 is greater than 5. So 8 is greater than 5 means, so 6810 is greater than 6542. Yes. ఫస్ట్ ఏం చేయాలి, 1000 ప్లేస్ డిజిట్స్ని కంపేర్ చేయాలి. ఇది కంపేర్ చేసినప్పుడు ఏమైంది, టూ సేమ్ ఉన్నాయి. అప్పుడు నెక్స్ట్ ఏం చేయాలి, నెక్స్ట్ ఏం కంపేర్ చేయాలి, 100 ప్లేస్లో ఉన్న డిజిట్స్ని కంపేర్ చేయాలి. ఈ డిజిట్స్ని కంపేర్ చేసినప్పుడు ఏమవుతుంది, ఈ ఎయిట్ 5 కంటే గ్రేటర్ అవుతుంది. సో దిస్ నంబర్ ఈజ్ గ్రేటర్ దాన్ దిస్ నంబర్, అండర్స్టాండ్. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ కంపారిజన్ ఆఫ్ టూ న్యూమరల్స్ హ్యావింగ్ సేమ్ డిజిట్స్ in thousands and hundreds place. Yes, compare 5215 and 5236. Yes, compare these two numbers means, first you have to see the 1000 place numbers. See the 1000 place number. When you compare these two numbers, when you compare these two numbers in 100 place 5, in 100 place 5, so these two digits are same. ఈ టూ నెంబర్స్ కంపేర్ చేసినప్పుడు 1000 ప్లేస్ ఉన్న డిజిట్స్ సేమ్ అయినాయి. సో నెక్స్ట్ వాట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు సీ, 100 ప్లేస్ డిజిట్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ 100 ప్లేస్ టూ, ఇన్ దిస్ 100 ప్లేస్ టూ. సో దీస్ 100 ప్లేస్ డిజిట్స్ ఆర్ సేమ్. సో దీస్ టూ ఆల్సో సేమ్. నెక్స్ట్ వాట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు సీ, నెక్స్ట్ టెన్స్ ప్లేస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు సీ, ద టెన్స్ ప్లేస్. నౌ ఇన్ టెన్స్ ప్లేస్ 1, హియర్ ఇన్ టెన్స్ ప్లేస్ 3. సో కంపేర్ దీస్ టెన్స్ ప్లేస్ డిజిట్స్. Yes. Now when you compare these tens place digits, one is less, this one is less than 3. One is less than 3. So 5215 is less than 5236. Yes. Understand everyone? Next one. Compare 4358 and 4342. Yes. When you compare these two numbers, first you see that 1000 place digits, these two are same. Next you see that 100 place digits, next 100 place digits also same. Next you see the tens place digits, these two are different. See, look here. Yes, 5 is greater than 4. ఫస్ట్ నెంబర్ నేను ఈ టూ నెంబర్స్ కంపేర్ చేసేటప్పుడు ఏం చేయాలి, 1000 ప్లేస్లో ఉన్న డిజిట్స్ను చూడాలి. ఈ 2000 ప్లేస్లో ఉన్న డిజిట్స్ ఏమి సేమ్ అయినాయి. నెక్స్ట్ ఏం చేయాలి, 100 ప్లేస్లో ఉన్న డిజిట్స్ని కంపేర్ చేయాలి. ఇప్పుడు కంపేర్ చేసేటప్పుడు ఏమైనాయి, ఇవి టూ ఈక్వల్ అయినాయి, అంటే సేమ్ అయినాయి. నెక్స్ట్ ఏం చేయాలి, టెన్స్ ప్లేస్లో ఉన్న డిజిట్స్ని కంపేర్ చేయాలి. టెన్స్ ప్లేస్లో ఉన్న డిజిట్స్ని కంపేర్ చేస్తే ఏమవుతుంది, 5 కంటే గ్రేటర్. So this all number is greater than this number. 4358 is greater than 4342. ee number kante greater avutundi. Understand, this number is greater than this number. Yes, 4358 is greater than 4342. Understand everyone? Next, comparison of two numerals having same digits in thousands, hundreds and tens place. And tens places. See here, compare 4358 and 4359. Yes. Now while comparing these two numbers, first to see the thousand place of the number. thousand place, in this thousand place 4, in this thousand place 4. So thousand place digits are same. Thousand place lo unna digits same ayyi. Next you have to see the hundreds place. Thousand place lo unna digits same avuthe em cheyali. Next 100 place chusukovali. In this 100 place 3, in this 100 place 3. So 100 place digits are same. Next you have to see the tens place. In this tens place 5, in this number tens place 5. So tens place digits also same. Next what you have to see, ones place. Ones place. Now in this number ones place 8 is here. In this number ones place, in ones place 9 is here. So you compare these two digits. You know, when you compare these two digits, 8 is less than 9. 8 ni 9 compare chesinappudu em avutundi? Yes, 8 is less than 9. So these are all number. 4358 is less than 4359. Understand? Less than is less than. Next compare 3425 and 3421. This compare these two numbers. While comparing these two numbers, first we have to see the thousand place digits. Thousand place digits are same. Next we have to see the hundreds place digits. Hundreds place digits also same. Next what you have to see, tens place. Tens place digits also same. Next we have to see the ones place digits. Yes, compare these ones place digits. Now ones place, when you compare these ones place digits, now 5 is greater than 1. 5 is greater than 1. So 3425 is greater than 3421. Understood? So you have to compare like this. Compare these numbers. Follow the rules. Next, do this. Fill in the boxes with less than or greater than symbols. Look here. Here given pictures. Here given car, here given cooker, rice cooker. Okay, here car, here given rate, a price of the car. Here given price of the rice cooker. Here now, here given one boxes. In these boxes we have to put the symbols. Here given pictures, JCB. Here pressure cooker given there. Now in these two, we have to compare the price. Compare the price of these things. Price of the toy car is, price of the toy JCB is. Yes, this cost, this price and this price. You have to compare these two prices. Which one is greater here? This one or this one? This one is greater. So this one is less price. So you have to put symbol here, less. Car price is less than JCB price. Understand? Less than, you have to put symbol like this. Next you have to put symbols here in the boxes. Compare these numbers and put symbol. Write the correct symbol, less than, equal to, or less than, equal to, or greater than in the boxes given below. You compare these two numbers. Now already you know that rules. You have to follow the rules. By following rules, you have to compare these numbers and put symbol there. 6472, 5306. Now while comparing these two numbers, first we have to see the thousand place digits. Now thousand place digits, here 6, there 5. So which one is greater here? This one is greater. 6 is greater than 5. So this number is greater. This number is greater than this number. So which symbol comes there? Greater than 7, like a 7. Yes. You have to do like this all.